Oh, it's you, Henry.
Henry, I knew that you will come here. I decided to help you with your own friendship. You have done a lot for the rebels. You really deserve a rest. So I will come to you and we will discuss everything. So wait for me. I will come.
Thanks. I will wait.
Henry, I know that we quickly got to the business, but we just have no time to talk. To continue the escape, we really need a helicopter, but it's guarded by the Combines. You can ram them in the car that I gave you, or on foot to get the helicopter. And really, do not forget that there is no fuel in the helicopter. You will need to find it nearby. So that's all. Well, really. Be careful. Really. Henry, oh shit! The bad news is that helicopter is flying behind us! I was really worried, but you did it. So, now... to the destination far. We must fly over the water for a long time. So... Henry?
Shit!
Gary, are you alive? Gary, please tell me something. Oh my goodness.
Yes, everything is normal, surprisingly.
Oh, Gary, thanks God. Well, does it really? I don't know where to go. There are a lot of soldiers near. Gary, please be careful. Oh my goodness. Well, good luck. Be careful. Really.
Thanks for your advice.
Henry, this is not the time to rest. Helicopter is flying behind you.